when we drop an alpin into the beaker of water. It is observed that the pin has reached the bottom. Now let us place the alpin with the blotting paper and observe what happens. The paper is becoming wet by soaking water. Now gradually the paper goes into the liquid and the pin is floating in the water. Here the reason for floating of the pin in the water is surface tension. The surface tension is a property by virtue of which the upper surface of the water behaves like a stretched membrane. The surface tension, the vertical components, will balance the weight of the pin, and now the pin is able to float on the surface of water. But if the same pin is dropped without taking this paper, now let us see what happens. Float. Put it. So the second pin which is put has come down. So this explains the surface tension property of liquid.